this is cheese. It is yellow, it has holes, ой, блять. And many times associated with Switzerland for whatever reason. It just like... like processed cut juice. But it's not what I want to show you.
This is Russian cheese.
You see this? Not need holding cheese.
It's thick like mushy.
And strong like Soviet economy.
Enough nutrient to keep calling to local cage fighting champion. Going for 3 days in Siberian forest wrestling bear. And to the canvas. We mix them. Yes, Boris!
We do not have 4-16 weeks of waiting time. We want cheese now! Look at the time! Cheese o'clock already! Блин, we better get started! I mean, I did find this on some shady Russian web forum, but I have high hopes for this recipe. You know, it's one of those recipes where the author assembles Babushka's sister's scrapbook with Russian old woman cursive handwriting from 1904. But it's no problem for Boris! Well, actually, it might be problem. I only understand like every fifth word. You will need this mold for pouring the cheese into. Hey, these other things! Let's begin! First we add a liter of milk to the pot. What, use milk from the bottle? No, come. You see, this is the most natural way of cut juice extraction. Да, пошел на. For every 1 liter of cut juice, we use 1 kilogram of mystery component. How fit is na? Bring back the pot, Vadim! Well, we wait for Vadim to bring back the big boiling pot. Wait. No. Блять! Пиздец, this modern technology! Where is my guest of, сука, блять? Эй. What is he for? 14. Чё, блядь? So the recipe calls for cooking of the highest level, which is of course boiling, and we need to cook this for some minutes. The cookbook did mention a number, maybe 2, maybe 20. Wait, shit, now I think about it, that could have been the year. We also need some Russian salt and baking soda. And here we see GOST approved. Государственный стандарт. Made in 2014, probably very good year. All the awards that it has won. It is some quite... ой, блядь!
Ай, бля!
Дальше, high quality product. Ищи чил, when you spill something. Бом, пекинг сода, ставьте смог. But not пекинг powder. No idea what I'm actually expecting here. Let's assume the texture of boiled glue is what you're looking for. Денис, great success! Wait, am I... we're supposed to mix this around at all. Eh, probably not. Now we take this same pot and steam the blend out of that mix. And if my old woman handwriting deciphering is correct, the result should be cheese. And not whatever this is. My expectations are low, but you can always go lower. The recipe is a 2 teaspoon of soda and salt, or 3 tablespoons of minced meat. Who knows at this point? Let the mixing begin. Now, the smell I can only describe is making an omelette on a hot sunny day with egg that went bad 3 weeks ago. I mean, could be worse. Could be that your parents name you Vadim. This actually start to look like cheese. This might just work out. Okay, I think we're just about peak cheese on this level at this point. I mean, it looked like a pot of melted cheese. Maybe slap some macaroni inside. Shit, we have snack for this.
But no, I promise you cheese. And cheese is what we make.
Boom, cheese mold. Don't think this will exactly feel it though. I also have this cake mold. Nope.
Even better idea. Boris, you are culinary genius.
Why have 1 cheese when you can have 6 cheeses? This has got to be the most gopnik shit I have ever done in my years of cooking.
not like that!
Feel free to take this time to clean and, of course, air out your kitchen before mama gets back home. Ah, who am I kidding? Nobody follows this recipe.
Jeez, I think it is easier just to buy a new ball.
What? Oh, wait. Well, it does look like cheese. It's a bit yellow, there's some holes. And it basically smells like cheese. But then again, so do many other things. Mama, if you're watching, send my regards to the family. Actually not bad.
This was a mistake. It tastes like someone has already had attempted digesting this cheese.
But no problem, we have some cheese from last time. And Vadim's birthday is coming up.
What is the best before in this thing?
15... 3 months ago! Eh, not bad.
And that is the video! Would I suggest you follow this recipe at home?
Well, no.
Just mix cheese from milk like normal people. I will get to that video once I have 16 weeks to spare. But in the meantime, if you're feeling adventurous and feel the need to channel your inner бабушка, grab some Russian carpet flip-flops and ushanka from the Wistow store and try remastering this recipe. And let me know how to tonight. Until then, check out more cooking videos here, some travel videos there, or just browse the most popular videos on the channel here. Do not forget to subscribe and enable notification to be the first to see the videos as they come. Thank you for watching, stay cheeky, I will see you next time.